In this straightforward tutorial, I'll guide you through the simple steps to download and install Adobe InDesign for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop using Adobe's official 7-day trial. It's easier than you might think. Let's get started. First, click the official Adobe InDesign free trial link provided in the video description. This link will take you directly to Adobe's secure website, ensuring you download the most up-to-date and trusted version. Once you're on the page, click Start Free Trial under the Individual Plan option. This grants you full access to InDesign and other Creative Cloud apps for 7 days, a valuable opportunity to explore and test its features at no cost. You'll also see the option to try Adobe Stock. If you select it, you'll receive 10 free premium assets, such as professional templates and images. These assets are yours to keep, even if you cancel the trial before it ends. Now, sign in or create an Adobe account. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but you will not be charged if you cancel before the trial period ends. It's crucial that you set a reminder to manage your subscription before the 7 days are up to avoid any unexpected charges. Next, download and install the Adobe Creative Cloud desktop app. Once installed, open Creative Cloud, locate Adobe InDesign in the list, and click Install. After installation is complete, InDesign will be ready to use with full functionality for 7 days. This is an exciting opportunity to explore its capabilities for layout design, magazines, digital publishing, and more. The process is straightforward and user-friendly, making it easy to get started with Adobe InDesign. If you found this tutorial useful, please like it and consider subscribing for more easy-to-follow tech guides and professional software tutorials. Thank you for watching and enjoy designing with Adobe InDesign.